If you're working with sales orders in Business Central and it occurs once in a while that you have a backlog on a sales order, meaning you didn't ship all the expected quantity, then you need to have a strategy on what to do with the backlog. This scenario that we see in here is the scenario I have very often seen with our customers. We have a sales order. I can see on the document date that it seems very old. And if I go into the sales order, I can see that we have 5 lines in here with different quantities and whatever. And if I scroll right, I can see on the shipped quantity or quantity shipped and the quantity to ship that there's a remaining quantity of 8 on one of the sales lines. Why is it here? Why is it so old? Why didn't we ship it? It's back 2 years ago, as from now. And if I ask the customers, why is it here? Nobody knows, and the customer has forgotten and everything. So you need to have a strategy on what to do with backlogs. Maybe it's actually supposed to be shipped, and then you need to explain that. So there's different strategies of finding all the lines with backlogs and handling the lines with backlogs, and maybe deleting the order documents in here. And you have to figure out, how do we do that? Who is doing it? Is it the inventory, the salespeople? Do we need to reopen it or handling? And you have to figure out how to work with that, because otherwise this sales order line will create a demand into the MRP planning, and the MRP will have a demand 2 years ago, and therefore the planner doesn't understand what is happening on this item, even though they are trying to clean up everything. So you need to define a process out of Business Central between the salespeople and the inventory people or the planner people on what to do with sales order backlogs.